make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door. Fire at will.
Damn it! Fuck's sake, why does he keep rolling around?
Shepard, look alive! More adjutant!
More adjectives.
Let's try the elevator again. Stay alert. All right, into the elevator.
You think?
I'll seal the door, just in case. On to the mines. What's eating you? Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. You'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we'll deal with it.
About that.
You can hear the drills. Damn it, they shouldn't be straining like
that. Cerberus must be working them hard.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
Okay, I'm kind of lost for words right now because of this place and what I found out and what did I fight and I don't know, stuff like that.
We can use that maintenance elevator across the way.
One question, why did you go up?
Alternate route across.
Thank you.
like that goes under the conveyor belt.
Sure does.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
My fucking team, and why the fuck don't they shoot? For fuck's sake, I can't kill everybody by my fucking self. Fucking fat asses.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay focused.
Chance, but yeah, wanted to kill wanted to get the engineer.
Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month.
Stay.
And ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing lag again. I'll just continue in the next part.